And remember, if your SU dies, reduce the game.
Treated like a campaign, like a campaign mission.
So, what's the deal with those two maxes directly? No, asterisks. With two maxes directly below asterisks. Are those asterisks? One asterisk?
Yes.
Or
This is for Aatrox and this one is for you. I usually do it like that. Because you have expansion over here and relatively zero units poor on your side, so.
asterisks can have both of them. And also be aware, there is quite some big limb there, two big chunks.
Yeah, this transport is, I think, worth the most here.
But the Angies don't get it unless you do an attack reclaim.
Yeah, you have to do an attack reclaim.
Can't fight if you're blind, Commander. Build that radar.
Little trees here annoy me.
Yeah, they can be quite annoying.
They look like reclaim, like rocks, I mean.
Enemy forces are converging on your position. HQ out.
I
Anybody has some extra power to spare?
None.
Just keep giving me power if you have. I'm doing a gun upgrade, so I need as much as possible. Great, thank you. You can kill that radar. I think you made it that way.
get his stupid walls.
Wow, man.
Sir.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
I am preparing for the nuke.
you out.
How can you see where it is?
What? How can you?
See where the monkey is.
You see a clump of units, like a giant.
This?
Yep.
No. Not that one. I have no power.
No, I think the monkey's on my side. Fuck, I died.
You there? Yeah.
HP. Look, I can't ping it anymore. Look.
What?
The monkey lord was on your side, on the bottom. Do you have any bricks?
Yeah, I started brick production. I have 5 or so, maybe?
And a couple of sniper bots, but...
I don't know what got me in the end, like, I was pretty far out. Eh, it's a shame.